Björn Johnson maakte twee weken geleden de overstap van ADO naar AZ. De spits was vorig seizoen met 19 goals een van de smaakmakers van de Eredivisie.
Alles is goed.
We namen hem mee naar de Grote Kerk in Alkmaar voor een uniek uitzicht over zijn nieuwe stad.
Ja, het is een great city. You know, I was not expecting such a huge cathedral and stuff, so it's really nice to see. You know, everyone's enjoying the great weather and summertime and everyone's happy outside, so it's a great atmosphere and I think it's also the reason why it's such a family club, as I said before, and you can tell that everybody's close and everybody knows each other, so it's very good.
De overgang verloopt vooralsnog behoorlijk soepeltjes voor de spits. Hij kan het goed vinden met zijn nieuwe teamgenoten en tot nu toe is er nog geen ontgroening geweest.
I don't know yet. Maybe something happens. I don't know. I hope I don't have to sing, but you never know. So I'm just being on my toes and ready for anything that happens.
Naast zijn nieuwe teamgenoten is Johnson ook onder de indruk van de faciliteiten van zijn nieuwe club.
There's so many people in the club who do a very small job but very important job. So I mean, just, you know, how many trainers are there and you know, cameramen and people who do everything for the club. So it's just, you know, it's a big, huge project, and that's probably the reason for the most success and reason for being able to focus only on my job, and which is the football part of the club, and you know, bring the club forward. And I think that helps you get better, and it shows when you're training at the facilities how many facilities you have to get better as a player. The gym, the when it comes to every single small part, you know, the physios. Everything, just another level.
Met Frederik Mitchell en Jonas Svensson is Björn Johnson alweer de derde Noor in de selectie. En dat is geen toeval.
You know, we're hard workers. We really want to show that we are you know, we're not just here for the glamour and the football, we're here for hard work and that's what we do and that's what we're known for. So I think that's also why the club trusts in us to do our job. And you know, we also have a history of having Scandinavian players. I think you also scout them there. So we feel comfortable at the club and I think that also helps for other players to come, for me example.
Immers, Johnson, 1-1. Björn Johnson, what a mooie goal van ADO.
I want to get better, so I think what I need to do is make sure that I'm striving to be higher than that. You know, trying to do my job at a better rate, as in assists. I didn't have that many assists last year, and I think I want to do more of that and also score a lot of goals. So be a focal point and be important and, you know, see at the end of the season where I end up.
What do you mean by focal point?
You know, being the very important player in the front line of the team, being a good example for the younger players who are coming up, because there are very, very good players who are coming up now. And also I want to be, you know, that player that's a good role model, as Ron Vlade is for us. And I think that's the most important thing, is trying to be the better player of the club.
Becker, en legt hem goed terug, het is 3-0.
Johnson kijkt ernaar uit om met AZ ook dit jaar weer hoog te eindigen in de competitie. Maar hij heeft een ultieme droom.
For me personally, when you come to a club like AZ, it's getting at least to the final and winning. Right now, they've gotten to the final twice in a row and they haven't won. So I think, you know, maybe, you know, when I go to sleep at night, that's what I'm dreaming about, is being the one who's won.